I dribble down the court and my head is up and always on a swivel. I never predetermine a move. I never come down and say, I'm gonna cross over right to left now, and then hesitation, and then no. Like, I come down, it's all off basketball instinct. Everybody thinks the NBA is just all athletic or all being able to shoot. No, you still need those fundamentals from when you were taught to an 8-year-old to, you know, when you're a 28, 29-year-old in the NBA. There's a lot of moves and a lot of decision-making that you have to make within a small time frame in order to be one of those elite guys. So as I come down, my head is up, and I just, ooh, got you. That right there happens in 2 seconds, maybe less than that. It gotta be a quick decision. Obviously, I'm a playmaker, and I gotta make sure I get all my guys involved, but I'm a scorer as well. So as I come down as a playmaker and score, myself is first, get by him, then I make the next decision. If he comes to step up, I throw the lob to Clint. If he doesn't step up, I go dunk the ball. If the big comes over and helps, and that guy sinks in, then I got one of my shooters in the corner, all right? Well, if I don't like that move, or he doesn't go for that move, then I have to find another move to create the balance that I need for a shot. Might be behind the back, in and out. Hezzy, sidestep, he jumps for it, hesitation. Now I gotta make my 4 or 5 decisions that we just talked about. But that takes a lot of hard work. Whatever I do in the game, I work on it every single day. Repetition, every single day. I'm not gonna work on something that I don't do in the game that I wouldn't try in the game, because it's just a waste of time. And I think a lot of kids are doing that nowadays, you know, working on different moves because you see different trainers or different whatever, some on Instagram. No, this is about going in the gym, putting the work in, something that you need to work on and want to be great at for your hour or 2 hours or however long you want to do it. And don't just sit in the gym wasting your time. That's what it is. Yeah.